Hello, and welcome to this historic day in the life of Santa Clara University, the dedication of the John A. and Susan Sobrato Campus for Discovery and Innovation. They, this day, will be remembered as one of those seminal moments in time that Santa Clara University deserves to be recognized as one of the finest institutions of higher education in the country.
With the Sobrato Campus for Discovery and Innovation, our students cultivate a cross-disciplinary, entrepreneurial mindset beginning on day one.
Our hope is that future generations of undergraduate and graduate students and faculty will collaborate together in this building, and they will become compassionate and conscientious leaders and come up with solutions for the world's problems in an equitable and just fashion. It'll be unique in that undergraduates and graduate students and faculty will be working together to solve some pressing problems. So Sue and I are very proud to have been given the opportunity to have provided the cornerstone gift for this building that will put Santa Clara University on the world stage.
This investment is an investment not only in the future, but it's an investment that marks optimism. And so it's in that spirit of optimism and gratitude, the humility that is demonstrably exampled by this extraordinary family. Thank you on behalf of generations that continue to benefit from your extraordinary example. Thank you to the Sobrato family.